your Vice President Kamala Harris would be ready to serve on day one. Can you elaborate on that? What is it about her attributes and her accomplishments over the last 4 years that make her ready to serve on day one, if necessary?
First of all, the way she's handled the issue of freedom of women's bodies to have control over their bodies. Secondly, her ability to handle almost any issue on the board. This was a hell of a prosecutor. She was a first-rate person, and in the Senate, she was really good. I wouldn't have picked her unless I thought she was qualified to be president. From the very beginning, I made no bones about that. She is qualified to be president. That's why I picked her.